James Franco is a cuddly guy, but so are bears, says actress Rose McGowan over claims disaster artist star sexually assaulted women. The American actor faced criticism for failing to show up to an awards event where he won Best Actor hours after five women accused him of sexual misconduct. James Franco has been slammed for winning Best Actor at Critics' Choice win amid sexual misconduct accusations. The 39-year-old failed to show up to the Santa Monica Awards event where he was honored for his film The Disaster Artist on Thursday. Hours before the ceremony, five women made sex misconduct claims against him. Franco strongly denies the allegations made against him, stating they are inaccurate. Attacking him for the win, Rose McGowan claimed Franco has been protected for years. She said, "I know what you did last summer." James Franco wins a Critics' Choice Award amid sexual misconduct claims. James Franco is a cuddly guy, but so are bears. Selectively deaf Hollywood has heard about this a hole for years. His hipster Prince of Hollywood's bro status protected him. Brothers before hoes, Amir Adait. Franco was last week awarded Best Performance by an Actor in a Motion Picture at the Golden Globes. But the actor was dragged into the Hollywood sex scandal when two former student actresses, Hilary Duhsam and Natalie Schmiel, described negative on-set experiences with the actor-filmmaker while being directed by him in a Los Angeles Times article. Sarah Tyther Kaplan said in a nude orgy scene 3 years ago, he removed plastic guards covering the actress's groins while simulating sex, which his lawyer strongly denies. Actress Ally Sheedy also said in a since-deleted tweet that Franco was an example of why she left the film industry. He has since been criticized for wearing a Time's Up pin to the Golden Globes. Speaking on The Late Show with Stephen Colbert, Franco said, "Being in that room that night was incredible, it was powerful. I support it, I support change and 50/50ths in 2020. I have no idea what I did to Ally Sheedy. I had nothing but a great time with her and have total respect for her. I have no idea why she was upset, she took the tweet down." He added, "The others. In life I pride myself on taking responsibility for things that I have done. I have to do that to maintain my well-being. The things that I heard and saw on Twitter are not accurate. But I completely support people coming out and having a voice because they didn't have a voice for so long. I don't want to shut them down in any way. I think it's a good thing and I support it." He said, "The way I live my life, I can't live if there's restitution to be made. I will make it. If I have done something wrong, I will fix it. I have to. I'm here to listen and learn and change my perspective when it's off. I'm completely willing and I want to."